遥看红湿处，华住景观城。When I was studying, my Chinese teacher taught me a poem of Du Fu called 春夜喜雨。He told me that the city Chengdu is water-soaked city. And today when I arrived here as Chuan Cai Wen Min Chuan Cheng Ren, I understood why the water is so important for this city. Even these pickles are so delicious because of this water. My name is Xinia. 我的中文名字叫尼亚，来自俄罗斯远东，我的家乡靠近海洋。My master, Zhen Yiwei,He's a chef of Sichuan cuisine. He can cook everything in Chinese Sichuan cuisine, but he's mostly specialized in the Sichuan pickles.
在我们四川，几乎家家户户都有一个泡菜坛子。泡菜是最常见的菜肴，但在我们行内，做的一坛好泡菜才更能彰显厨艺的高超。
Right now it's snow in my hometown, but here in Chengdu the weather is so nice and warm. And this is a perfect weather for harvest vegetables for making pickles.
选新鲜的芥蓝根、洋姜、青笋、彩椒、西兰花根等新鲜蔬菜洗净，然后切成条和块状，码上盐，放入筐内稍微晾干。选择一个密封好的坛子，用八角、桂皮、香叶、冰糖、当归、干辣椒、干花椒做成香料包，倒入矿泉水，放入坛内，再加入盐和高粱酒。晾好的蔬菜放入坛子内，全部浸泡在水中，再加入泡菜捞水，盖上盖后，往水槽里倒入清水，把坛口封住，放置在阴凉处。把泡好的芥蓝根、洋姜、樱桃萝卜、青笋、彩椒、西兰花用刀切成均匀的小方块，经过细心摆盘，就可以做成传统的吉庆什锦。再用泡好的肉甜椒、黄彩椒、青黄瓜，可以做出有爱情味道的玫瑰。芥蓝根、甜椒等十几种泡菜拼盘而成的彩拼，完全就是一幅色彩艳丽的图画。这些洋溢着喜庆色彩的泡菜，就是逢年过节宴席上绝佳的美食。
Sichuan pickles is a dish which you can eat as a single dish, or you can use it in cooking others. With the guidelines of my chef today, I use clams, pickles, and garlic to cook 泡菜蝴蝶汤。Which will taste very well with these pickles. Sichuan pickles is very special and interesting dish in Sichuan cuisine because pickles, like your life, can bring you different feelings and emotions. 有酸有甜有浓有淡 My chef said that all Sichuan girls can cook their own special pickles. So I would like to become one because я люблю Sichuan's cooking, я люблю Sichuan. 我爱川菜，我爱四川。